What do you love about the Beethovensaal?
The acoustic, of course. This is the reason why we go here, because yeah, it has a fabulous acoustic. You know, years ago they had fixed chairs in here, and the piano had to stay on stage, which was not so good. It was okay, and many recordings have been done here, but there were other options for recording venues. But since they got out the chairs and it's possible to have the piano in the middle of the hall, just on the floor, it is fabulous sound-wise.
It's, I mean, how to catch it is, yeah, first of all with the microphones, but you moved around. We checked different locations with the piano, and even if you go to the stage side, it's a little bit more boomy. So you have to try out what's best for the sound, and I found this area where we put the piano now for the best.